What's up guys, Minitstop here, and I am cruising on this Saturday afternoon. Gonna go into this little puka place again. Let's check out this, scope out the vicinity for a bit. Alright, let's go. So I want to talk to you guys about modifications. The modification culture. And why I love it. I love to modify stuff, and I think pretty much everyone that has a motorcycle will modify their motorcycle in some way, shape, or form, be it just a little bit or a lot. Whoa. Uh-oh, SpaghettiO. And you know, I have this car, right? It's a 2002 Honda Civic Si. Whoa! Huh, people are coming up and down this thing. That's gonna turn into a rut all the way across. No! yeah, people. I love this little place. I keep trying to show my friends this place, but no one seems to want to ride anymore. Well, that's not true. That's unfair. Everybody's just really busy. I'm sorry, guys. I didn't mean to rag on you folks, but and I now more than ever want to ride. It's just that my schedule is weird. So I wake up at 12 o'clock. Anyhow, let's get back on track to the subject. I have this car. It's 2002 Honda Civic Si that I've super modified. It has a supercharger. Here, let's just bust a little clip out right here. Beep, beep, beep. Here, you like that little clip? Yeah, so I modify stuff, my bikes, my cars, even watches. I love modifying stuff. It's good fun. And one of my buddies is basically an expert at modifying stuff. And his name is Mr. Duh Factor. And he modifies the crap out of stuff. He, alongside Everride, Dr. Dual Sport, and Half Throttle, have created a promo video for my mainland bike, Daisy Chain. Yeah, you see it? Okay, let's check it out. How was that? Was that pretty cool, or wasn't that not pretty cool? So, go and subscribe to Dr. Go and subscribe to Mr. Duff Factor's channel to see what he has in store for my bike. It's gonna be crazy, you guys, no doubt. It's gonna be crazy. Yeah.